Dr. Clifford says that he was never able to get anything but a rudimentary consciousness going. There is a light that flashes occasionally, but we don't know what it means. Clifford described it as kind of a dream.
Thank you.
Dr. Clever says that he was never able to get anything but a rudimentary consciousness going.